SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to turn off Siri on iPhone 14. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If the Siri feature is currently enabled on your iPhone 14, but you aren't using it, or if you're finding that it's causing problems, then you may want to turn it off. You can do this by opening the Settings app. You can then scroll down and select the Siri and Search option from this menu, and then you can touch the Listen For button at the top of this screen. Now you can select the Off option, and now Siri is not going to respond if you say Siri or Hey Siri. Now we're going to go back to that Siri and Search menu, and then you can tap the button to the right of Press Side button for Siri to turn it off. Now you just need to confirm that you would like to turn off Siri, and note that the information Siri uses to respond to your requests will be removed from Apple servers. If you want to use Siri later, then it's going to take some time to resend this information. So as long as you're okay with this and you want to turn off Siri, then just tap the Turn Off Siri button, and then it's going to be disabled, and you'll no longer be able to use Apple's voice assistant on your iPhone unless you come back here and turn these back on.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.